विकी डोनर में इतना इतना डोनेट कर दिया, इतना डोनेट कर दिया कि बचा ही नहीं कुछ यार।
यार मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा, दम लगा के हर्षा में ना हमारा तब भी सीन सून हो गए थे, यहाँ पे मैं ऐसी हो गई हूँ तब भी कुछ होने रहा, तो मुझे बहुत टेंशन हो गई है।
इससे पता लगता है आप मोटापे वगैरह से कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता है। गलती लड़कों में ही होती है। I'm really proud of this film, very yeah. proud of the trailer and the response that we've gotten right now, because we've only seen this trailer, humne sirf apne mobile par dekha hai, apne edit rooms mein dekha hai, Anand sir ne mein dikhaya tha jab pehli baar, but with so many people around and the kind of response we got, it's very overwhelming.
Shubh Mangal Savdhan. I think everything about this film is Shubh and Mangal, and Savdhan unhe rehna chahiye jo 1st September ye picture nahi dekhenge. Coming to the film, I feel Shadi is always Shubh and Mangal.
Ji.
And it's a marriage is I think a biggest event for everyone. So I think Savdhan bhi rehna zaruri hai.
Till now, till trailer, there is no problem.
Okay.
Rest, I really don't know. We have tried to keep it as clean. Ye jahan tak subject allow karta.
I think I'll be skeptical if I choose any conventional subject. I think I'm meant for unconventional films, and you have to carve your own niche out in the cinema industry. And I think these kind of films work for me in a way. Be it Vicky Donor, Dam Laga Ke, or Shubh Mangal Savdhan. I think this is a very quirky subject. It's like antithesis of Vicky Donor, and this is the second time working with Ross after Vicky Donor.
Oh, I think so. I think I've been very lucky after my first film that I've been getting films that are very high on content, that are different, and that break some sort of a boundary and ideology. And I really hope that I keep getting scripts like that. And I think I naturally have an affinity towards films that are different. You know, as an audience, I enjoy watching those films. So I think I have a natural tendency to choose those films to be a part of as well.